Sasha, so I only have 2 bars of battery, so let me try and get as much as I can in to this one clip. But yeah, let's get started. Today I'm just going to be talking about 2 things, or just mentioning 2 things. Number one is that I was on Little Things on the replay show. The 4th largest mobile site, the 8th ranked lifestyle site, and the 8th largest Facebook publisher, and the 6th most trafficked site in the US with 51.3 million monthly readers and 14 million social fans. Isn't that insane? Like, I was on that show and it was live. That part was scary because usually I just like talk to you guys and then I edit out like what I don't say right, and then I upload that, but it was live, so I couldn't mess up, and I did a pretty good job, I'd say so myself, and they said I did a really good job, so yay. And I can't put it on YouTube yet because I don't have the file that they gave me, but I think they will give it to me this week. I hope they will, but for now I will just leave the link down below where you can watch it. It was a 30-minute it was like something before I went on, so that made it like more like 30 minutes, but I'll put a link down below so you can skip to 15:05. That's the time that I went on exactly, I think. But yeah, it was on a Facebook Live and I held 225,000 views for a long time. That's pretty impressive. I didn't know I was that interesting, but I guess I am. And yeah, it was so much fun. The interviewer was so sweet, and it was a good time. The second thing I want to mention is that I now have a Poshmark account, and if you guys don't know what Poshmark is, it's basically you could find items that you could get for cheaper. But I love Poshmark because you could post a picture and you could sell it, and people could make offers, and I love when people make offers because it's like I don't want to rip anyone off. So go check out my Poshmark account. I will leave the link down below. My username is like, I made it a while ago. I could change it to Sasha Ann, but I mean, the username is Sassy Sasha Rocks 15. Not 13, because I think I was taken actually, but yeah, I can't change the username anymore, so just stick with that. But I do have some items already up, and I cleaned out my whole closet today in my room, and I have some phone cases that I want to sell because I don't have that exact phone anymore. I have the 7 Plus now. So I cleaned out a lot of stuff in my closet that I'm going to be giving away so you guys could make offers or buy whatever you want, and I'll send it out in a reasonable time length, whatever. But yeah, so that is the 2 things I wanted to say. So you upload Poshmark and people just buy off of you, and I like buying off of people sometimes in the app also. It's really good, it's a good time. And I gave already, I sold, I think, a Kylie Jenner lip kit because I realized that 2 of the same 1 came in the mail for some reason. I don't know why, because why do you need 2 lip kits? I mean, there's a lot in one too, so I don't know. But yeah, I sold 1, and that's all I gotta say. Make sure to subscribe to my channel and comment down below what you guys want to see next. Basically, next video is going to be a Belle makeup tutorial, I hope, because the Belle dress is going to come in the mail pretty soon. I thought it was going to come today, but it didn't. I'm really sad about that, but I got to do this video instead because I had to get something up for you guys, and I guess I just had to tell you guys all of this and what happened. And that's about it. Just tell me what transformation videos you guys like to see, because I love to do that this summer. And that's about it. I love you all so much. Bye, princesses.